Hi everyone, so today I am going to be vlogging my Etsy shop getting things, I don't know, I'm gonna create the title. You'll know once I post it, but I was trying to find my tripod and I have no idea where it's at. Like I've looked, but like I didn't really look. Like I looked, but like not thoroughly. So I know it's somewhere in my house, but it's not in my like typical places, so I really have to think on this one. But instead, I think I will just kind of film attempt like handheld situation. I will like to point out, so my hair is it has a gel cast right now, so and it's still wet, so I'm not going to scrunch it out. So it'll be probably, it's like damp, so maybe like 20 minutes, I'm gonna scrunch out this gel cast so it'll be more touchable, more fluffy, and not as crusty. I wanna create my Etsy banner, kind of show that it's a new store so people aren't gonna be weirded out that I only have just a few products on there. And then I need to take pictures, weigh, like put everything in like its packaging and weigh it. And then hopefully put it on a shop. I did put it on the list, but I'm not going, it just seems scary to me. So I'm just putting it on the list. And if I don't get to it, it's fine. Post on Instagram, which I need to create content for, which is the next box. So create content. I already have a couple pictures I've already taken. I've already have some pictures that I can post on Instagram right now, like my logo that I just designed. It's like literally something I threw together. I got frustrated like trying to make it look cute and, you know, bare minimum, but yet like still something. So I just, yeah, no, put a bunch of ovals together and it looked somewhat good. So at least Morgan said he thought it was good. So that is what we're doing. I mean, again, I'm willing to change it and make it, you know, obviously when I have developed my brand more, I will change it. But it's just something to kind of, oh look, it's simple, it's cute, you know, instead of mine and Morgan's engagement pictures on there. Yeah, so those are just a few things that I have to do and then just read for my school. I only have that project due tomorrow morning, so and it's really easy. It's just like a couple pages I have to read and something that I'm interested in. So that's great. Anyways, we are going to, let's start on an Etsy banner. Yeah. Banner is just really simple, so I think what I'm going to do is to check Etsy with shops that are similar to mine and see what they've done for their banners. That's what we're gonna do. Change of plans. It's a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Well, like I knew it was gonna be hard, so that's why I've been really not doing it, because I don't want to figure it out. I'm gonna go to Etsy.com, check out what shops are similar to mine and see what their banners are. Look how freaking cute. So this is a seller. I know you're on a computer, so it's really difficult because of all those lines. But Tamara Sampanius, I have no idea. I definitely missaid her last name. But look at her banner. Ugh, I love like the different like pieces and even have her incorporated with it. That's adorable. I definitely don't think I'm capable of that right now. Oh, she has that again. Like, oh, that's freaking pretty. Like, just all of those pictures, man. Ugh, yikes. What did I sign myself up for? But like, look how beautiful that piece is. That is gorgeous. I feel like she could be my realm, because there's some stuff that I want to do similar to this picture. So let me see.
Oh, cute. Okay.
Custom and unique. That's adorable. Oh, I love lilac groves woven and well. Let's see. Okay. I don't think she has a banner. Oh, good. Oh, okay.
So this is hopeful because the last like few banners I've been on have really just kind of freaked me out because like I know that it'll come with time, and that's the thing I have to tell myself. It comes with time, so but they're so pretty. Okay, so I went to look at my friend's candle shop. Well, it's a candle and tea shop, which is so cool. And I got a little distracted, but I did notice that she doesn't have a banner either. So what I'm thinking of doing is actually switching my priorities on that list, because I don't have enough pictures to create a beautiful banner. Like, it's fine. Like, I'm not gonna let that hold me back. I'm going to just put stuff on inventory on my shop, so at least it's a little bit, you know, cute. Or, you know, just not instead of just one measly picture, so it just shows that I'm a real person. So I think that's what I'm going to do instead, is just to take more pictures of products that I already made, as well as weigh them, put them on the shop, because I think that's more important than banner and all that stuff. In a different shirt because I took a shower. I felt really grubby, but outside of my grubbiness, I had done so much work for my shop and I'm so obsessed with it. I even came out with a content plan as well as a content calendar. I put 3 things on my Etsy shop and then edited the 4th one because I already previously uploaded that. But yeah, I had so much stuff that I did. Now what's left is just to post an Instagram pic. And then I think I'm gonna sketch a little bit of a piece that I really wanna work on and kind of figure out the techniques and like ways I wanna use the rope. And then I'm probably gonna do homework. Then I'm gonna make dinner. So it's only 3, not even 3, it's 2:44. So great day. I'm super jazzed about everything. So stay tuned for the next vlog, and I promise you, you're going to see more behind the scenes of my Etsy shop. I just found my tripod, so I can officially stand you up. Anyways, if you want to see other things about my Etsy shop or like marketing and just all of those things with my Etsy shop, planning for the future, leave a comment down below. I will definitely read your comments, and please like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.